Monster, and I'm playing as Stella's character. I do have my own character, and I'm going, and I built this ship.
All by yourself.
All by myself. Except some of, all by myself, the only part that wasn't me was this, this, and that. And some of it has been destroyed, like this, and some other stuff. So, wow! I built it from the bottom first, so I'm gonna go to the bottom first. Stupid trapdoor! And I like pressure plates, so I put pressure plates everywhere. I got, this is like the treasure room with all the chests and the diamond armor, and there's really not really anything in it. Well, there's some stuff in it, some chests. Not really stuff in every chest. But then it's based on the pirate store's dad does. There are 10 beds and one, no, 10 hammocks and one bed, two hammocks, four hammocks, someone destroyed the bed. Six hammocks, eight hammocks, 10 hammocks, and one bed. Yeah. Who put that hole there? I think I should have fixed this place up. And then I built the roof and the top part. I built the big deck, put the fences around, and then chose where to put the things. Originally, I was thinking of it being 11 blocks long, but it turned out to be one. Blocks long. So the masts aren't really even. Then I built the wall, and I built the captain's quarters. There's another door to down there, and a desk, and some closet chests underneath the stairs. Then up here, up the stairs, is the place where you steer the ship, like some little levers, the steering wheel, and then down under the water, I built this little fish tank thing, which I fell in because someone broke the glass, and the thing that you use to turn the ship, like when it's in water.
Rudder.
This is a little fish tank that I spawned squids in, but as you can see on the picture, that's...
There's one, go back.
That's, that you can see here. This is my sister's character, and she was a mermaid, and she wanted to be an invisible mermaid in the fish tank. Oh, there's a squid. Hi, squid.
She didn't want to be invisible, but she did want
and
to
just
be.
Threw the invisible at me.
Yeah, and then we got an idea from it.
You,
let me up.
Also, you asked me for a potion, thanked me, and then shut me back in my cage.
Also, tip. If you want your potion to last longer, throw it up in the air like this. Last longer. Don't know why, something. It's kind of hard to coordinate these trapdoors. But this is pretty much my ship. And while I was building it, I locked Stella in my little door over here.
Oh, show me that door.
What about... Why are there so many holes with sheep in them? What the?
Angus.
Why are all the sheep in a
pen? Angus said that if the sheep ate
if
too
I,
much
if
grass,
I press it that, it opens like this.
Can you show me it open?
No, only if there's like two players or if I like get... No.
Ah! Uh-oh.
Was it me?
So we can't really see it.
Meh. And there's supposed to be a room here. There's another room here. I was gonna build like an automatic brewing stand here.
Alistair, go in the water!
And then here is like Stella's little base. And Stella's little
I'm
base.
I'm not a very good builder.
Stella, you can place a sign to do it. And then over.
I'm not a very good, I can place
seriously?
Yeah.
A 2x6 room.
Well,
seriously,
it doesn't look very comfy.
If you put a bed down, you're gonna wake up out here. You're gonna gonna wake up right here.
Hey! You're showing everyone where I am.
No, I'm not. Look.
Yes, you are. People watch you right here.
Well, no, nobody else can play in this world.
What?
No, that.
Probably.
Why are there sheep in every single hole? Oh, what's up here?
Can you show me Stella's bombs?
It's your world.
Oh, and also, up here, up here is Stella's secret base.
Don't tell. Hey.
That's Stella's secret storage space.
Nothing. Waiting till I fill my place up again. I'll either just throw it all away or in lava and then jump in it myself.
I need to get some stuff to fix stuff. And I need to get... Wait.
You know we can all hear you.
Mr. Crayfish, the YouTuber I copied it from. I just wanted something cool. Like, this is cool. See, it's just redstone. It's just a trail of redstone connecting to two levers and connecting to pistons. If there were sheep in that hole, I would be so mad.
Why?
There aren't. Okay, that is just weird.
It's a brown sheep.
There are brown and white sheep that look like cows. They look like cows.
How is that like?
What is underneath?
How does that look like a cow?
I'm not looking at that. That hurts.
Who put the sheep in a hole?
Hey, you
what?
Alistair, you killed it.
How?
By suffocating it. Look, Alistair, you have meat. Look at it. Look, you have meat. You killed it.
No evidence.
You evil.
No evidence. Oh, well, that's where that hole is. That was your escape plan!
Yeah. Hold it! An alien and a mermaid do not work together. We just dug a hole.
Okay, you make no sense to me whatsoever.
Where is Stella's farm that she was building?
Farm? Oh, where is it, Stella?
Not telling you.
Oh. Okay, over here, we have, like, this temple. Over here, we have...
See my kitty!
Over here we have our jungle base, our house here, cauldrons to collect water
kitty.
When it rains, our little
kitty.
House here,
kitty.
Our cat playpen, Mittens, Stella's cat, and Zap, my cat.
What about Angus's cat? Did it die yet?
Yes, all of his cats died.
He took them for a fly.
And then over here is the blue beacon.
And
which is a place where I wanted to build
my submarine stuff. That's my little cove. You told me you found me on land. I think you found me in my cove and tried to make me keep.
And then over here is the nether portal. Is the nether portal inside of a mountain.
Not all
And there's a diamond room on the other side.
Oh, the flag. Show them the flag.
And then
flag.
Oh, this is what we do with all the beacons. We put beds around them. Here's the sheep house. Here's the sand village. Over here is the first village place thing that we made.
Oh, check out my room.
The reason why there's a big hole here is because Angus put some TNT down and I had to fix it. Stella put dispensers around and pressure plates so when you walk on it, you get flowers.
Yep, do it again.
No.
Oh. Why do you fly over those?
I don't have flowers.
Seven of them.
Oh, night vision. Good. Okay, so this is the first house that we made. We did by destroying the roof. And then over here, the roof. The reason the roof is pink is it's above Stella's room. And then here's like the TV. Beep. There used to be minecarts here so that we could actually sit down.
But I destroyed it so my dog wouldn't
here's
get
the.
It.
Here's the brewing stand.
Oh, I stole the sink. And I didn't replace it.
Yeah, that was supposed to be a sink. And then here's a chest that I did because when you open it, the trapdoor opens. For what? And also if you put those two together, it doesn't make a difference.
My room first.
Here's Stella's room. When you walk in, you get flowers.
See the blue flower?
Here's Stella's dog, Rosie. Does it still have night vision? Wow.
Yes.
Here's the closet.
Yes, she keeps
eating. Ooh, diamond armor. Can I have some?
No. I have my golden pants.
I am you, Stella. I'm you.
Then no one will see my beautiful face. No, I left her down.
Uh-oh. I'm putting the flowers back.
No one can see my beautiful
and
face.
And then up here is a little place that we have a little trap. It's a trap because it's like there's a little window. The reason it's like that is because here is a chest full of diamonds and emeralds. I have a way that's gonna make this better. That I can destroy this block and go get a door. This is a way that I found out when I was building the pirate ship. I could do like this. Then destroy this door, and it stays like that, and closes over there. And then I'm gonna have to replace those blocks later. Then over here is my room. My room has a big Donkey Kong game on the wall.
I put that tree there.
A crafting table with a tree, my bed, and my closet. In Minecraft, some people know if there's a block above a chest, you can't open it. But I can open my chest. These aren't blocks. They are stairs.
How do you get it upside down? Just tell us.
Oh. You crouch. Here's the balcony. I don't know why our ladders are like that. Here's the balcony. It's just a normal balcony. Here's an armor stand. So
I put that there. That's why I have an extra armor.
Oh.
In the chest.
Let me down.
That's why it's been all night for me to get to sleep because the ladder was like.
And then up here. Oh.
Haha.
I forgot to replace the thing. Oh. Then here's just a bridge over to here.
Castle.
Down the priest's church.
Ooh, not vision. Ow.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, that's not night vision. That's invisibility.
Hey, you turn my beautiful mermaid.
Hey, look. This is the little
that
thing that the priest talks on at church.
Put a book there.
And then, we have one more place that we built. It's the snow village. Well, not really village. Ice skating rink. The beacon is the exact block that we spawned on, and this is the ice. And come on, why do you keep breaking the ice?
He does it.
So here's our swimming pool.
Alistair, you ruined my face.
Here's the swimming pool.
Get some. Hey.
Like the, here. What have you done?
Does Angus like to dig holes?
Yes. He likes digging holes.
And he does that to kill all of his sheep friends.
And then over here we can go swim out here.
Ooh,
there used to be a block there.
The cave.
There used to be a block there so that you could
cave.
Go like that, like Ender Pearl, so that it's harder to get out. And then here's our cave. Our
house guys is also fire.
Pool. Yeah. Here's our hot tub.
A fire.
So it's water with fire underneath it?
Oh. Yeah. Water with glass and then fire.
Oh, that's why that's where we got all the invisibility potions in the first place.
So where's the grave in the hole that you built for us?
Oh, that's in a different
place. Oh, Alistair, milk first. Don't go over there. Look first. Milk.
Look in the chest.
Here's a
really cool
cave
we made. And then I'm gonna get some milk and drink it.
You know what I should do?
This is how, Stella, we have milk. So just drink the milk. Look. So this is what it looks like without night vision. Well, with night vision. Here's what it looks like without night vision. Which way looks better?
Look on the other bottom.
Why am I telling you what to do? And then here's a little thing that I was... Where did the water come from? Angus. Here's a little thing that I was trying to do, like a little puzzle thingy. A little puzzle that you have to do.
Hey! Like, where did that come from?
A maze. I dug it. It's just a maze. And then, it's a maze and you gotta... It's a maze and you just do it.
So over here, our complete
one. Over here is our, way to get down.
Diamond! What is that block just telling me?
Oh, it also... We found a diamond over here.
Is that a bat that just burned to death in the lava?
Yes, that's happened a couple times, though.
Good thing Angus didn't see that.
We found a diamond over here somewhere.
Where
was that diamond?
You lost it!
Where was it?
You broke it! Nope, down that note.
Oh, yeah, I remember what I did with it.
What?
I surrendered to my lava.
Why?
Is there anything else you want to show me before we're done?
Yeah, our little minecart. Where is the exit? Oh, it's over here. I'm gonna super fast fly. Man, it's hard to fly in a cave.
Oh, Ashi, you know you could just go up.
Not fly up here into the...
Not that.
Up here.
That.
Then the last thing that we have is, okay, get out of the pool, climb up the ladder, go over here. Last thing we have is our minecart. Our butt. Why isn't it?
Oh, here.
Okay, here's the minecart system. It just goes over here. It's super fast too.
Why is there an iron thing?
Angus, did you have to dig a hole right where it ends? Here's my stuff. And then here's the ice skating rink.
Faster ice skates.
I have some. See? And you go super fast on ice.
Oh, so you got rid of my ice skates.
Thanks for watching. See you later, Grandma and Granddad. Hopefully.